In Berry County, an Arkansas woman died in a crash. Kimberly Rogers of Pea Ridge was a passenger in a vehicle traveling eastbound in Washburn. That vehicle attempted to pass another and was struck. It flipped, and she was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver suffered moderate injuries.